Oh, another one wants to be fed. Okay, so let's go into this place. How do we get in? Here we go. This looks dangerous. Go inside and talk to the Corvax. Hello. Corvax convergence. Okay. I've interrupted an electronic life form in the middle of its work. Inquiring mask lights flash up toward me and scan me from head to foot. Simultaneously on its datapad, its silicon fingers flick through images of this planet's plants and creatures before adding my own image. Its facial lighting is starting to dim. Its interest in me is perhaps fading. I need a way to impress. Let's share creature scan data. Okay. Ooh, sweet. Better jetpack would be amazing, actually. So I just need a Karite sheet, and I've got the rest of it. Awesome. I think this is healing, right? Yeah. Oh, my health levels rise. Sweet. Let's analyze the multi-tool. Learned about a plasma launcher. No, we probably won't be using that too much, truthfully, given that we're a scientist. And other doors are locked. Okay, now that it's daytime, where's that creature at? There it is, right? That's a new creature. That's interesting. Four more, and we've got them all. There's a bypass to call the ship there. Well, we know we can run inside if anything goes too horribly wrong. Or get on top of this thing, where no animal's gonna get to us. This is a starship beacon. Just want to get at this data. Preemptively scan stuff to make sure that we're not being snuck up on by crazy animals. Wow. And this is more aluminum, okay. Got some zinc there, isotopes over there, some thamiums right here. We'll pick that while we're hanging out. This is incredible. Oh! Okay, herbivores. That's a new creature, an herbivore. Now everybody's green, right? Okay, so I'm at 3 more. Okay. Come here, little guys. Little guys. Carbon required. Okay. Let's get some carbon. Let's feed one of these. Where's it going? Grab some platinum while I'm standing here. Is it just gonna follow me around? That's it? Oh, another one wants to be fed. They're cool. Alright, moving on. Peridium. One second. Grab some water. Whoa! Big guy, I've already discovered this? Oh, okay. Wow. Seriously. So cool. That I haven't discovered. They got out of my range. My support power low. Oh, I bumped into a tree. Okay. Depot. Discovered you. There's some red dots down there. It means I haven't discovered them all. Where are you? Hold still for 5 seconds. Got him. Okay. Any more red dots? There's some machinery right here. Let's see what's here. Okay. All right. Well, we discovered so much in this area. It's stuff three more animals to discover, right? Is that what it says? We're gonna make a lot of money if we can get that done. Okay, so let's head to the depot. Wow, that was incredible. Just in this one area, we had so much variety and beauty. I don't know if we'll ever discover anything this cool, but this is literally the second planet that we've ever been on, that I've ever been on as a player, and that our character's ever been on. Let's see, where's that depot at? There's an outpost. The depot's there. Right? Come on. This is one of the most beautiful planets I've ever seen as a player, or as a, you know, just someone watching streams. Where did that outpost go? That's a big bunch of aluminum. We almost botched that landing hard, though. Those are new animals. Got 'em. Two more. There's two knowledge stones right over there. I guess I'll pick up. Orvax word for power. Already discovered you. Already discovered all of you. Orvax word for disruption. Just a rock, okay. Learned all those animals. Learned all those animals. That is the biggest pillar of aluminum that I have ever seen. That's massive. Okay. Get back in the ship. All right, let's head to this outpost or whatever it keeps trying to tell it take us to. Wow. I mean, could there be a better planet? I think that, you know, as Claire reflects on everything that's happened, she's been extremely pleased that to come to this world and to see that There's still untouched beauty in the galaxy. These things are huge! It's like a rat, a giant rat thing. All right. I'm supposed to go inside, but let's mark this place on our map first. Ah, there's a creature on the ridge. I just saw it. Okay, already learned about you. There should be like some goodies lying around, right? In the grass, sometimes hard to see. Those are just lights. This is a landing pad. Straight up, landing pad. Alright, let's see what they have to tell us. Take some of that in a second. Hi! Ah, inventory full. Okay. Let's see. Let's move some of this stuff to the ship. So, let's see. The emerald. The copper. The aluminum. The chrysonite. The titanium. And the Alright. Alright, thing. I'm not sure what to call them. They're incredible machines, I guess. The electronic entity rapidly bombards me with words from what sounds like dozens of different languages lapsing into silence when it realizes I recognize none of them. The pattern of lights on its visor briefly resemble an eye roll. Then it passes me another message from Nada and Polo and a vial of antimatter. I can use this to fabricate a warp cell. I try to convey thanks, but the being is disinterested in me. Its task completed. I'm no wiser as to who Nada and Polo are, but now I have to find out a means to locate them, though I strongly suspect I must choose between finding them and following this atlas. Okay. Okay, so Nada and Polo are different than the atlas. I need more carbon. Well, let's see. Let's see if there's any in here. I always want to get a second word from him. Carbon required. Well, can analyze our multi-tool. Discover mining beam. Improvements. And this weapon has a scanner boost. Ooh. The scanner boost is really interesting to me because... So let's see, if I look at my own multi-tool... There we go, go back. Oh, I've got the range boost too. Okay. I've got the range boost and... What else can I install? Beam intensifier. Okay. Yeah. All right. Cool. I've already got what I need. Unless that's a different range boost. I probably don't know how to build them though, so it's kind of pointless, I guess. Okay. So let's construct that warp cell first. Let's construct that warp cell. Let's go back to the ship, I guess. Okay, we know those creatures. It's a cool building. Craft warp cell and inventory. I think we said that we could only do that kind of stuff on a space station, or a pad. Let's say on a pad you could do it too. So I could move my ship to the pad, I guess. Craft a bypass ship. Oh, let me get some carbon for that dude. Let me get some carbon for that dude. Let me not piss off the... Okay. Let me get some carbon for that dude. And let's see, I need some iron too. Okay. So I want to call the ship to the pad. Bypass ship. Cool. Alright. See what these things are. That's health. Okay, I don't need health. Okay. Good. Alright, so let's craft that warp cell. Let me transfer this to me. Craft product. Warp cell. Okay. Now let's fuel the hyperdrive with a warp cell. Okay. Okay. Let's go back in here and talk to this guy again. Who's completely disinterested, by the way. Okay. Galactic travel enabled. Alright, so let's talk to this dude. Traveler, Corvax Convergence. The electronic lifeform speaks slowly, calmly, and considerately. Its casing lights flash. Despite its massive intellect, it clearly hasn't been able to predict what I want from it. Oh, request fuel. Yeah, sure. That'd be great. He agrees to help. Okay, cool. So, he gave me carbon. Talk to him again, will it be the same thing? I have to know. Divine Atlas Entity, Utis. Cool, I can request a word. Cool, okay. Stalled. I can keep talking to him? This is cool. Okay. Alright. Thank you. So it eventually... if you keep talking to him, it eventually gets to the point where he doesn't have anything new to tell you. There's something interesting. Let me check out this other building real quick. Here's a scanner, but I need a bypass chip. Which I could build easily. Not a problem. Okay. Rebound grenades. Not helpful. Don't care about rebound grenades. Okay. Alright. So let's... go ahead and get a bypass chip going, I guess. Nope. Bypass chip. I have to remember that those use plutonium, therefore I can't just do them infinitely. Do I want a transmission? Sure, let's get a transmission. Let's see what we can find. Transmission tower. It's not incredibly interesting. Okay, well, I think we're moving on from this spot. Okay. And we'll go to the drop pod, I guess. Hang on. It's this right here. If it moved that banner, I could see what it is. Okay, nothing important. Shelter. Go to the drop pod, and then we'll go to the transmission tower, I guess. Which will take us somewhere else. These lakes are really cool. Lakes, oceans, whatever. Okay, this is where I was, I think. I think that's where I was. I'm not sure where we just landed. Whoa! On a hill. Okay. Where was that pod at? Right here? Did I overshoot it by that much? Really? Must have. I think it's right here. Bummer. Let's see here. Yeah, okay, I see. Perfect. I need to build that upgrade. I need to build that upgrade for the, jetpack. Exosuit upgrade. How much is this gonna cost me? Yeah, it's worth it. We're doing it. Okay. Oh, we're done. All right. Let's see if there's any other goodies here. Doesn't appear to be anything. No, that I can interact with. Okay.